Serving all of San Diego, this is your Fox 5 News.
Men, move over. Get out of the way, because the ladies are taking over the grill this morning. We welcome back Melody Shamom. She's the founder of Cooking with Melody. We're cooking up some dishes that are meatless, so you can forget if you don't do the hamburgers and the hot dogs. Right. There are other options.
Right, you can still use the grill.
Okay, Melody, I'm going to put this down because we got some cooking to do.
Okay.
What are we going to do?
First, we're going to start out with an eggplant salad platter.
Okay.
And this is perfect for a barbecue because you still need to eat your veggies, even if you're eating meat. You got to eat your veggies. So it's nice to lay this platter out. Surrounded by your meats and chickens, and it's just a great platter to have.
So what'd you do?
So my recipe shows that you cook the eggplant in the broiler, but since we're grilling today, we'll just grill them on the barbecue.
Okay.
So all I did was I just sprinkled the eggplant with salt, pepper, cayenne, and you just brush with olive oil, and you just stick them on the grill. And
Got
that's
it.
All you do, you flip them over.
Okay.
And then we're gonna make the mixture for the center of the salad. I have bell peppers here, orange, red, and yellow. And we have grape tomatoes.
Oh, so good.
Yep, cherry-sized mozzarella balls.
Mm.
I love this part.
Mm.
And we have some red onion over here.
Mm. Mm.
So we mix that up together, and can you sprinkle it with salt and pepper generously?
Yes, I can. He's got the baby, oh my goodness. Chill,
baby wants
little baby.
Plant. So we're gonna drizzle some balsamic vinegar and olive oil in there.
Is that enough or more?
A little bit more. I wanna get it nicely seasoned.
This is a workout. Okay. So we drizzle this with that more salt.
And we're good.
Okay.
We're good now.
And then you just plate it?
So now we're just gonna place it in the center of our beautiful salad here.
Oh, wow, Melody, that looks incredible.
Okay, and then we just drizzle the rest of the dressing right around it. Oops.
And then you top it with a little bit green.
And then we just top it with basil.
That's basil.
And that's it. There's your eggplant salad platter.
Oh my goodness, that looks good. Okay, so that's like a vegetable dish.
Yeah, and then we're gonna cook some shrimp. These are chipotle shrimp tacos with a cilantro lime sauce.
Okay.
So we're gonna make our marinade really quick for the shrimp. We got green onions, chipotle peppers. You just mash them and here's the can right here, just in case you're not familiar.
Yeah, that's in the store. I bought that when we were cooking with Bobby Flay the other day.
So good. I always keep a can of it at home.
Garlic.
Garlic. Lots of garlic. We got salt and pepper.
Mm-hmm.
Some fresh lime juice.
Mm-hmm.
And olive oil.
So this is the marinade for the shrimp.
This is the marinade for the shrimp.
Okay.
So we just mix it up, and I've got 3 pounds of shrimp here.
Oh, that's just the grill. It's hot.
Yeah, it's burning hot. We're just gonna pour it over.
Oh, wow.
And you can let it sit for about an hour. Up to a day is perfect, but just an hour is fine. Skewer those shrimp up. And then right here, we've got the finished shrimp, and let's assemble some tacos.
Okay, while I'm assembling the tacos, because it just looks like they're your basic toppings.
I have one more thing to show you.
What do you have?
We got a cilantro lime sauce here, and I'll just tell you what's in it.
Okay, tell me.
We got lots of cilantro. We got serrano chili peppers for some nice heat.
Mm-hmm.
I brought in some more chipotle sauce in there, salt, pepper, and a little bit of lime juice.
Okay.
And you can assemble the taco the way you want. I got Savoy cabbage, cheddar cheese, avocado, and some twist of lime.
So fox5sandiego.com, just in case you're looking to make something, seen on Fox 5. Melody gave the recipes to you so you can make this. You're going to be around, Erica, because coming up in the next hour with you, you're going to cook
some meat dishes.
They're going to cook some meat. This is more my style. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yar, looks delicious, Shally.
Yummy.
Thank you, ladies.